It is a great pleasure and honor for me, as chair of the Standing Committee of Senior Officials, to welcome you all dear colleagues to Namibia and to Windhoek in particular. Please do feel at home and have a wonderful stay in our capital city, Windhoek. It is here where the Southern African Development Community was birthed. And here we have returned to gauge not only its growth and progression, but more importantly, how SADC has continued to meaningfully touch the lives of our people. It is not easy to fill the shoes of the outgoing chair, but with the assistance and collective support of all of you colleagues, I trust that I will be able to steer the work of this committee, and that together we shall continue to elevate our deliberations to high levels of expectation and intended results. Therefore, on behalf of the senior officials, and indeed on my own, I wish to express our utmost appreciation to the outgoing chair for the effective manner in which you have steered the work of our organization during your tenure as chair of the Standing Committee of Senior Officials. I look forward to continue working with you and benefit from your advice going forward.